The new MacBook is a quite remarkable engineering achievement. It really represents just a complete revolution in the way that notebooks are made. Size.
Great strength-to-weight ratio also provides us some really nice options from a finishing perspective. The beginning of the unibody starts with a solid block of aluminum. Then we go through an extrusion process, which is kind of like how you make like pasta. And the output of that goes through 13 separate milling operations to take a part from solid block down to the finished, finely detailed part that has all of the features that we need to go off and assemble the new MacBook. If you have the expertise to do that machining correctly, you can achieve an assembly method that is simple enough that we can get it right every single time.
Machining enables a level of precision that is just completely unheard of in this industry. We have been so fanatical in the tolerances of how we machine and build these products. In many ways, I think it's more beautiful internally than it is externally. I mean, I think that testifies to just our care. I mean, just how much we care.
The new MacBook is the most advanced product from the point of view and mechanic, but also the marriage of electronics and mechanical design to create the kind of refined product that we have. When you open up a MacBook, it's just all display. The glass display goes right up to the edge of the product.
We went with glass and LED for many reasons. This has allowed us to have an aluminum housing that was not only thinner, but more structurally sound.
There are a number of advantages in using an LED backlight. For one, the LED backlight is on instantly. There's no warm-up time for the LEDs. It's also energy efficient. LED takes 30% less power than a standard display. What you notice as a cut brighter, the intensity of the colors higher, and you get a much more vivid display. There's a story behind each part. When NVIDIA came to talk to us, they were really interested in building very high-performance graphics, but in a desktop chip. In graphics-intensive applications, our customers will notice a world of difference. The graphics subsystem in the new MacBook is 5 times faster than the previous MacBook product. Scenes are rendered with a lot more sophistication. The frame rates of motion are much higher. It's pro portable level graphics, but built in a consumer notebook.
The new trackpad is made entirely from glass. We've even managed to get rid of the separate button that stole space from the tracking surface, the button. We were working for months developing just the right texture, just so that the coefficient electronics, the boards, the flex cables, things like mercury in displays, arsenic in glass, BFRs and PVCs from all of our internal cables. Even by packaging our new MacBook in smaller packaging, we're able to create more dense pallets of computers. We're able to take less plane space, less fuel.
I love the way that we don't reserve our very best ideas for our, you know, the very highest end products, that our very best ideas, all of our innovation, we bring to the most popular Mac that we make. When you start using it, when you start putting your photographs on it, when you start working on your personal projects, it becomes so much more than just a collection of parts. We've refined and refined every detail in the service of the user, just to get rid of complexity.